people with disabilities, particularly the blind, are in need of financial assistance from various governments and institutions to achieve inclusiveness and education for all people. We came to understand that achieving inclusive society may not be realistic without achieving independent living and mobility safety for all in our society. And white cane is one of the devices that was or has been recommended by, you know, global experts and global community to be a symbol of visual impairment.
As a visually impaired, I learned about the definition of orientation, which they taught about. It creates awareness to persons with visually impaired, and it's about teaching and learning about the environment of the person with disability, of visually impaired. So I learned a lot from that place.
This program teaches many things, and I learned a lot about orientation and mobility.
Gaskiya wannan program na ji dadin shi sosai. Ya koya mana inda mu makafi za mu yi tafiya, kuma inda za mu lura da rayuwarmu a cikin jama'a. Kuma an koya mana mu shiga cikin jama'a kan mu ji tsoro.
Da wannan magana da aka yi mana, an ƙara mana ƙwarin gwiwa ne akan irin abin da muke face, saboda irin challenges ɗin da muke face a cikin mutane.
Allah ya bada iko a dingai duk wata mako shekara.
To this very occasion, to come and deliver a lecture on mobility and orientation. Now, all these three or two concepts are very, very important for a visually impaired person or a blind person to acquire, for the purpose of giving the person freedom to move within the community and do whatever the person wants that will satisfy his or her needs.